In Thailand, we have two cases who already recovered from COVID-19 and then they develop COVID-19 again a few days or weeks later. And I saw many reports in Korea, in European countries. So I would like to, even in China as well, many recurrent cases. So what our question is, those who have recurrent infections, are they still contagious, which means that they still spread the virus to their closest family members? And what are the clinical cause of patients with recurrent illness? Would be the current the clinical cause maybe more severe or milder or something else? Yes, this is something that we'd like to learn from you. Thank you.
Yeah. It's a difficult question, but we should be very, very careful if we make the diagnosis of reoccurrence, because according to the animal model study, the Chinese virologists use monkey model to test whether the monkey can reinfect it with the same SARS coronavirus-2. The answer is no. So I don't think recurrence is often. If we read literature, but to our knowledge, there's no scientific report of the reoccurrence, but we only heard the story from news report. When we look at patients suspected to have reoccurrence, we have to think in mind that whether this is because of the virus shedding lasting in the long term, which means that on the day the patient was discharged with negative RNA, after he returned home and re-testing with a positive RNA, it doesn't mean they're recurring in there, but because of the second, this only means that the second testing is positive. It is common. It is common. It is because of the RNA virus shedding can be a very long term. In our experience, the longest virus RNA is more than 2 months. So you can understand that it is not difficult to understand that for a patient on this trial negative and appear positive. Because there's most of the RNA testing is based on the throats, nasal, pharyngeal swabs or throat swabs. According to a report from Chinese doctors, there's a positive ratio of the nasal pharyngeal swab for COVID-19 is only 30%. So one time is positive, and the second time is negative, or first time negative, second time is positive. It's common. So in my knowledge, that reoccurrence is not so so often, and we should be very careful to make the diagnosis. Over.